Whoa, I'm not an enemy. I'm just a traveling salesman passing through. As long as you have cash, I don't care who you are. Whoa, I'm not an enemy. I'm just a traveling salesman passing through. As long as you have cash, I don't care who you are.
Ha! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. boring restaurant. No building, no problem. Do you have ingredients? I can make something tasty, even with leftovers. Huh? A new recipe. Allow me to add it to the menu. Now then, what do you want to order? I await your further patronage.
Not quite. Don't you recognize me?
You're Lord Briggan.
The Queen of the Underworld thinks highly of me. I have been delegated to discipline King Odin, who steals jewels from her realm. Observe, the pitiful king is merely a puppet to my will. This country is finally mine!
So you're behind the chaos in this land. You disgust me. Leave the king at once!
I'll tear off those wings of yours and remove my shame for having known you. Your soul shall become my plaything.
Yeah!
Father, you've returned.
Gwendolyn, you made it back safely.
I have violated your edict, but I have important information for you. Please take this. This ring is to Trell.
Good work, Gwendolyn. That man, I was right to tempt Oswald.
Tempt? What do you mean, Father?
He and I formed a pact. I would give you to him if he could slay the dragon Vagner. Obviously, he succeeded. The ring is a prize from that battle. With your latest actions, you have atoned for your past transgressions. Welcome back, my child. Your honor has been restored.
The Shadow Knight, Oswald. He fought the dragon. For me. No. This is no longer where I belong.
Gwendolyn.
Farewell. I wish you in the heavens well.
You're so irresponsible. You didn't say where you went. I was nervous. If anything happened to you, he'd be very distressed.
Has he not returned yet?
No, not yet. It seems like he's the only thing on your mind lately.
Not at all.
But he does seem to be rather late.